very much. Our second title is From Back to Surrender.
Thank you.
we're waiting for the young ladies to set up, I just want to tell you what a pleasure it is to work with such a fine group of youngsters here. Not only are they great kids to work with, they're very, very talented. We have 4 out of 11 spring players this year that are going to all counties. They're selected because of their great scores on their NISRA. And 5 out of 11 are going to be going to Long Island Spring Festival this year, again, because of their great talent. Let's have a nice round of applause for these folks. Do all of this stuff. Violin with the All-State Orchestra. We'd like to end our portion of the program with the Allegro from the Brandenburg Quartet number 2 by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you. Thank you. Kelly on this solo part of his next number. I'd like to thank both the musicians who have worked tirelessly with us and Mr. Smolensky for lending them to us during the band period.
Thank you.
Okay, the basketball team just arrived.
Do 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 We have to say it's all possible. Thank you. I Thank you. goes up here.
I want to go.
So where was the plane?
Thanks. Was it nice?
Very nice. Well,
thank you. Oh my God. My phone is real too.
Nice concert.
Thanks. The guy is all over us. One day when I'm out running, you have to get me there too. Good night.
So long tonight.
You're definitely on key, I heard.
Sauce minus Ghosting.
Paul, you can't forget Paul. Paul is sauce.
We're bland sauce.
He's a tomato. Paul is a tomato.
Wait. That sauce over there, they rule. I'm their number one fan.
Anyway.
Whatever. That's enough. Thank you.
You did it.
He wouldn't let us play because we were too loud.
I should have put my sack.
Beastie Boys. Where's
everyone
going?
The street.
They're broken up, okay? I can't believe it.
Sauce is going to have a little reunion
here. That's what I'm saying. No.
Mark, bring it down.
Thank you.
Let's do something bluesy. You wanna do a jazz version of the worm? Yeah!
Don't change the subject.